What's going on, everybody? My name is Dylan DSR Knowledge, and we are back at it with Layers of Fear 2. I think we are at episode 4. That's spooky. I didn't really remember exactly where I was at. Ooh, there's a door. I can't leave. I guess I have to go into the well. Am I gonna turn into the ring lady? Don't do it! No! Why? Why would you do it? Hate. Why hate? Okay. Trying. 8. 12:38. What? 12:38? What do you mean? Going on. I am killing so many people. Thanks. divided by 70?
What?
I have no idea what I'm doing here. We're getting there. Uh-oh. It hurt me. Whatever it did, it was pissed. 2, 5. I don't remember what I did after that. 8. 6, and if it's wrong, I'm gonna be pissed. God damn it! What am I supposed to do? What do you want from me? Where's the code? Why don't you help me?
Let's keep on looking.
Interesting. Oh, well, the light's back on, so we'll come here. Again? Okay, this time I expected it. I tell ya. Some people's demons. Okay, approaching you. You have an axe on your arm. You have on your arm. Just don't want to watch it happen. Seeing their own. Never mind. Wait. Can I go this way? Oh. No, I cannot. What do you want? Did I fuck up? This time, no. No, I won't even. I don't want it. I want nothing to do with it this time. No. No. Is it gonna jump out of here this time? Go. Those doors open very slow. Ooh, secret tunnel. I wonder if that other door was locked anyway. Probably was. Hold on. Ooh, my screen like glitched there for a second. Freaky. How do I? There's a world outside of our own, hidden beyond a veil of black mist where ancient beings dwell. Immortal, everlasting, they move among us, unseen unless they wish to be. Unless they choose you, a mortal to play their cruel charades. A plaything to be toyed with and discarded when they cease to amuse. Do not listen, do not play their game. The price is far too high. Beware, you of great talent, of great skill, beware. You who have seen their true faces, for you only madness and death. Sometimes something is left behind, objects terrifying in form, puzzling in function. Fear them as well, for they are a manifestation of their wicked presence. Sounds like foreshadowing. Thank you. nice top hat you have. Oh, whoa. Did he just move? Y'all trolling? Ooh, look at that behind there. It's that wicked painting. It's being covered up now. Got the chills. I literally have goosebumps right now. Back here. That's my hiding spot. That's a box. Vin Diesel, save me. Why are you throwing stuff? Hello? What do we got? Had to reinforce some of the cages. Something's got the animals all spooked. Might be the sense of a storm coming. Might be they sense the storm coming. And you batten down the hatches, it's gonna be a big one. Oh boy. Go back in there. What's in here? Ooh, a film. Can I open it? Or is it just number three? Take it. That's terrifying. It's gonna do it again. Oh, Bale and Company Animal Trainers. Services provided. Dog training and delivery. $225. Notes. Cage and contents delivered to the live cargo deck. Kept feeding to a minimum as instructed. Handle with caution. They're trying to starve them to make them angry doggos. Is this where I came up? I think it is. Oh my god! Dear Christ. So that got me. That got me good. Push this button. No. That's locked. That's locked. Okay. That's a dog! Did I die? What happened? I was eating. Let me just go to bed. This is where I belong. I thought it was gonna be locked and I wouldn't be able to get open. Okay. We're past the doggos. He's running down the bridge. That's a terrifying noise. With that, I'm going to end this episode here. As always, thank you guys very much for watching. I'm really excited for this gameplay. I can't say how thankful I am for everybody that supports and watches these videos. It means the world to me. As always, you guys know it. Deuces!